Welcome to the very first gameplay video on Amiga Gold. I was never in doubt about which game we would start out with on this channel. Today we'll travel back in time to 1990 to play the fantastic Amiga classic Speedball 2 Brutal Deluxe. It was developed by the Bitmap Brothers, which for sure is one of my favorite production houses when it comes to Amiga games. They have also created the classic Chaos Engine, which we will also play on this channel at a later time. But today, we will play the futuristic sport event game called Speedball. We can't forget about the original Speedball 1, which had some fantastic cover art, as we see right here. But today, we will see gameplay from Speedball 2. So wish me luck when I'm going to enter a tournament, a knockout tournament, in Speedball 2 Brutal Deluxe.
Ready. Thank you. Thank you. Ready.
Yeah.
And that was Speedball 2 Brutal Deluxe for this time. I was so close getting to the final. If I had scored just one more goal in that last game, I'd have won by 26-24. But instead, we lost. But we got a couple of wins going. This is still one of my absolute favorite games. To be honest, it must be in the top 3 of Amiga games on my personal list. I freaking love this game. I can't recommend it enough. The gameplay is fantastic. You can play a league mode as well, where you can buy and sell players, and as you can see, you can develop your players on the way. I just love Speedball 2. Not to forget about Speedball 1, where it all started. And huge shout out to the Bitmap Brothers for producing classic games as these Speedball. Alright, thanks for watching. I'll be back soon again with some more gameplay video. Please consider hitting the like button if you want to see some more Amiga gameplay videos from Amiga Gold. Also hit the subscribe button and the little bell. We all know how it goes down. Until next time, I am the Mad Scientist for Amiga Gold. We'll be right back.